a lot of people, honest, genuine people, struggle with self-confidence. It's natural, but it can also hold us back. So here you'll discover a simple, easy to understand idea that just might change how you look at things. How are things going, my friend? This is Jeff from 10tononline.com. I help business owners untangle the web so they can build and grow their projects themselves. Now, a lack of confidence trips up nearly all would-be artists, craftsmen, innovators, and creative entrepreneurs. In another post, we took a scientific approach to tackling this problem. Check the show notes down below where I've left you a link if you're interested. But here, we're going to take a different approach. A lack of confidence sometimes comes from our past. We were told things or taught to believe things that in adulthood have us second-guessing ourselves, feeling unconfident, and even, in some cases, unworthy. Sometimes this was done by people who were well-meaning, or maybe by people who were trying to manipulate us for their own gain, or even by people in our past who simply didn't know any better. No matter where they were coming from, here's what's going on. You might think the theory of parallel universes is kind of fascinating to think about. Maybe in a parallel universe, you and I are best friends, who knows? But what about parallel realities? So multiple realities that coexist in the same space and at the same time. Is that possible? Absolutely. I'll bet you and I have some things that we agree on and some things that we disagree on. You have your version of reality in your head, a reality about what's possible, about what's real and what's not possible. And so do I. But what happens is we mistake our version of reality for reality. We mistake what we believe about reality for reality itself. And so did the people who raised us. They filled our heads with things that were true for them, but not necessarily objectively true. So if you're feeling a lack of self-confidence, it's very likely stemming from a false belief that was put into your head by someone else. In other words, it came from someone else's interpretation of reality, and you're choosing to continue to believe it. What most people do is they ignore the sorts of things that are holding them back. They distract themselves with Netflix and Game of Thrones and sports and video games and social media and anything else they can get their hands on that will distract them from dealing with whatever's holding them back. This is what Stephen Pressfield calls resistance. Resistance wants you to run away from what needs to be done. Resistance wants to keep you occupied with distractions while the countdown clock that is your lifetime winds further and further down. Because ultimately, resistance wants us to make a waste of our lives and make it amount to nothing, and have us arrive safely, unscarred, unscathed, and unbruised on our deathbeds. And honestly, how fun is that? I truly believe that one of the several purposes of life is to deal with whatever's holding us back. We all have unique problems and challenges and obstacles. Despite how others' lives might appear, everyone's struggling with something. We were all put on this earth to climb our own personal Mount Everest. I think that's a Hugh MacLeod quote. I might be mistaken on that, but it's true. But most people can't even get themselves to the base camp. And that's okay. That's fine for them. And maybe they're happy with where they are, and maybe that's enough for them. And that is, of course, just fine, but is it enough for you? Okay, how was all that? I hope you enjoyed. I had lots of fun here with you, but listen, what comes next? Where should you go from here? Well, I've put together a free online workshop for you over at 10tononline.com/free. There, you'll learn about the best tools to use for your business and for your website, what's critical for you to avoid, and the next steps you can take to get yourself online. And most importantly, you'll learn about what I call the 10 web building blocks. These are the components, the pieces that you're gonna need to build and run your successful business. Grab your free online workshop over at 10tononline.com, but hurry, it might not be available for much longer.